Hey guys, so today we are doing a vlog about a shoot, and I'm here and no one else is here. It's literally empty. Like, the whole building is empty. And I don't know what to do. Shoot was scheduled for 5. It's like 5:10. It's just empty. Help. Guys, this is like an actual legit first for me. It is 5:30 almost, and still no photographer. Oh wait, 3 minutes of advancements. Hey! So I got in. Great news. I'm at the photo coop in New Jersey. Yeah, so he's a great guy. I gotta get his real name. My outfits, I had this plaid skirt and white socks, this skirt that I made on my own and a black top, jeans, freaking stockings that I had got from New York Fashion Week and a black bra, and then a red jumpsuit, sash, and crown.
Yeah, only because you could monetize it and you could turn it into like YouTube, you could turn it into tutorials and shit that you could sell on DVD and stuff. So what can you do? Get better photos. Unprofessional photos will hurt you. Because guess what? You know, what people don't know.
I was wondering how many pictures
you put in your...